recorded in front of a studio audience. This has been a Gary Reilly production for the 7 Network.